Finally, a CNN anchor made a bet with Pennsylvania's lieutenant governor over the Steelers game, and obviously he lost. Take a look at this. So Jake Tapper posted this pic on Twitter of him paying up to John Fetterman. You can see him here in a Steelers mask. The longtime Eagles fan also congratulated Fetterman and all Steelers fans for their win over Philadelphia.